Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy talking glossary of financial terms and events. Our word of the day is Walras Law. This one is a bit complicated, but Walras Law is an economics law that suggests that the existence of excess supply in one market must be matched by excess demand in another market so that it balances out. So when examining a specific market, if all other markets are in equilibrium, Walras Law asserts that the examined market is also in equilibrium. Keynesian economics, by contrast, assumes that it's possible for just one market to be out of balance without a matching imbalance elsewhere. Walras Law is named after French neoclassical economist Léon Walras, who created general equilibrium theory and founded the Lausanne School of Economics. Walras's famous insights can be found in the book Elements of Pure Economics, published in 1874. Walras's law and other examples of neoclassical theory were set aside in favour of the modern economic theories of British economist John Maynard Keynes. Under Keynesian theory, markets can function and develop independently of one another. The existence of a surplus or deficit in one market is not necessarily indicative of a respective deficit or surplus elsewhere.